Hello friends, welcome to AshwaSun Fitness, signing in, you are Ashwa. Once again, I would like to thank each and every one of you for liking, sharing and subscribing to my channel. I have received several comments and feedbacks for areas of improvement which I would definitely include in my upcoming videos. Today's topic would be the extension of my previous video, which I mainly focused on what is needed for you guys. California dreaming about. For the beginners who are still have a challenge to make it to the gym or kind of doing any physical activity, still they are in their comfort zone, how do you come out of that? I do have certain programs for them, especially who are focusing on how to reduce their belly fat and hip or thigh fat. For intermediate levels who are already into kind of physical activity or in the gym for 1 or 2 years and yet to get the results, although they are doing some kind of diet and doing all the form of exercises, still they are not able to see the results, whether it could be weight loss, weight gain, fat loss, muscle building, and still they do have some kind of fat around their midwaist which they are not able to get rid of. I have certain tricks and tips for them. Moving on, for advanced level, I received a couple of emails saying what is in it for them who are already into the gym for 4-5 years and have kind of achieved their goals. Well, the six packs abs definitely, which is called as gold standard of fitness. You want to maintain your six packs up all the 365 days. Yes, you heard it right. I do have a plan for that, which in any season, whether it could be from Jan to December, you can show your six packs abs. And how do you improve your core strength? What is superset? What is James set? How do you perform HIIT cardio? Could be Tabata or sprinting. These all are for advanced level folks. So I would be blending all these three and coming up with the new programs for all you guys. So stay tuned, subscribe and do follow and make the most out of it guys. Signing off, Ashwa Yan, love you all, see you in my next video.